stuff disorder, GGTD.
Not really, this is a very specific thing, and she never got to hear it, so, it's just cool. So I'll definitely, I won't forget it.
Your grandmother on mom's side, like the feeling that's coming across is I feel like I have to highlight this feeling of death and then passing. When they're referencing snapping the fingers, that's always a reference to quick. But what's weird is this doesn't feel like a traditional situation of necessarily being instantaneous. But there is a weird feeling of almost like this shouldn't happen to me like it. That's one way you can really describe it.
Yeah.
Now there is an instance of an individual who sustained a fall. Or like I'm falling, I don't know if I fall down the stairs, or I injure myself, but it's a reference to a physical incident that then contributes to a further decline.
Okay.
There's that, and then there's also a weird story about a house fire.
That's crazy. So my mom's mom passed away in a house fire.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
She died in a house fire.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Wow.
One of the main things that kept popping out to him was house fire, house fire, house fire. And that's a really pertinent detail. For him to pick up on that was, you know, it was really important for me. Strange.
Yeah.
Like, I want to know what happened because she called 911 and said, hey, my bed is on fire. My electrical blanket.
Like the head off
the
one.
Or something.
Right.
And then she just didn't get out. She didn't make it out. So we don't know, like, if she went back in to, like, get something or get her dog to move. She just got disoriented or whatever. So we just don't really know. And there's a lot of unanswered questions there.
Offer ends July 5th. Get what you love for less.